All right, and we're back. What is up? I can never get used to the camera angle after not playing for a while. I hear something shiny. What? That's a thing? You can do that? How didn't I know about this until now? Oh no, wrong button. We just gotta wait while Rhonda does her thing, I guess. So disappointed, I never knew about this until now. Let's see. Oh wait, that wasn't smart. Oh my god, this arm is just attached to me.
Hey pal, banged up tough guy down on the highway by Angleton.
It's under me. I don't know. I'm confused. Police department parking garage. Oh, that's the... I don't know. This game's kinda loud, huh?
Hey, buddy, what's the problem?
We're in trouble. I can't serve and protect shit when all my gear is locked up in that armory.
Is there a key?
Yeah, there's a key, and it's gone with the coward who took it. He don't care about our city. People are dying out there, damn it!
Well, if we can't get in here, maybe we can find what you need somewhere else. What would work?
Okay, I'll stay on watch here in case anyone shows up. I could really use a grenade, a handgun, and some riot gear.
specific. But there's a handgun.
Cool. This is what Dwayne wanted.
Well, look ahead.
All right, nice.
Keep that gear coming, brother.
We need to find the grenade. There's a grenade.
Looks like this is what Dwayne was looking for.
What else? Oh, riot gear. It was riot gear outside, but there's probably some over here too. Nope. Another side mission.
Hey, Nick. Kind of looks like somebody's alive in that big mansion by Big Bucks in Sunset.
There it is.
This looks like it'll work with Dwayne.
All right, buddy. We got your shit.
Well, look ahead. Keep that gear coming, brother.
I thought that was it.
That's it. Think that's enough to get the job done?
Ah, since you asking, brother, I sure am missing old Gertie.
Who's old Gertie, your wife?
Hell no, I'm married to this city. Now, old Gertie is a mean old bitch of a shotgun, and she don't ever discriminate. Lost her when the outbreak hit. If you can find me a replacement, I'll be able to fight anything.
Alrighty. A shotgun.
This looks like it'll work for Dwayne.
Nice.
Hey, check it out. Old Gertie 2.0. What do you think?
Thanks, brother. But I think we need to give it a new name. Like, Young Doug.
Yeah, sure. Too bad we can't get that armory unlocked. Give him some friends to play with.
Mayor's son took the key. I love my city, and we can't let her burn. Do you hear? Promise me something. If you come across that cowardly son of a bitch, you make him pay, and you make him pay good.
Alrighty. Cool.
You nailed that sucker!
That works.
I'll just take that shotgun back now. Oh shit, he still has it. Oops. Is he with me now, or? Oh, I'm sorry, buddy. That's totally not my fault. Oops.
Looks like I got some friends.
Oh, I thought you were a zombie.
I'm in the sick end of it.
Apologies.
What are we doing next? Come on. Wrong way. Can I get in that forklift? I can.
Zombies?
Did they send you? What do you want from me? Wait a minute. You're not in the photos, and you're not on the list. Don't let them see you.
Who? And what's all this about photos and the list?
Wheels within wheels. Join the dots and see what's going on. Trust me, it's the government that's behind all of this zombie shit. Jesus, wake up!
That's a pretty huge theory. You got any proof?
Zombies were the perfect distraction to get the evidence I needed, but the suits know I'm keeping close. They'll be looking out for me. But they don't know you. How about a little dumpster diving, huh? Go search the trash near their offices and report back.
Will do. Go through the door? Holy shit.
Don't you want to know the truth? We need evidence.
I got the evidence. It says one out of three, though. Doesn't... Oh. I thought I had to give it to her first, and then... Yeah, come on. Lights just flickered twice. That's no bueno. Unless there's just nothing here. I'm so confused. Take the B though. I so wish they would differentiate, like, what I need to do now versus all the other 300 side missions, because it's very confusing for me to pick out which ones are, like, I don't know. Here's something shiny. Here's something where it is. Excuse my dogs. Alright, hopefully they're done barking now. And yes, I did see the blueprints in that room, but, you know, I'm not a big fan of blueprints on this game. Nope. Wrong way. Something tells me I need to turn around. Bro, I'm trying to get my earbud in. Are you kidding? I'm just gonna drive around, see where I need to go. What am I stuck on? There we go. Are you serious right now? I didn't kill any of them, really. At all, actually. Maybe I killed one. There we go. There's two. No. Well, I guess I'm jumping too. I can't believe how much better this game would be if it had camera settings. And less blur. Like, no motion blur. That shit's the only stuff that makes me pissed about this game. But look at all this camera shake right now. It's making me nauseous. Rhonda has to be almost done researching by now. Holy shit.
Come on. Come on.
Pick up the assault rifle. Never mind, I'm just gonna, I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Of course he has a shotgun. Oh. Come on, man. Give me some food. This is what I'm talking about. I thought this was the mission I'm currently doing, but it's a random side mission. So, dang. I don't even... No. The waypoint is just set on her. Is that it? That has to be it. That's like the only one that's like remotely close. So sorry if there's any background noise. This game is so loud right now, I can't even tell if there is any. Usually I mute my mic really fast if there is, but I have no clue. I hate those zombies. Is this not it? I don't think this is even it. Oh yeah, it is. Let's go. Oh my god. Checking with Rhonda. Alright. Cool. I'm gonna bring the evidence to Kyla. Oh, why is the rifle here? Why are you here? Fucker. Any food. There we go, there we go. That's all I need. Get off of me. Oh yeah, here it is. My god though, that took fucking forever just for like one side mission.
This is all I can find. Any use?
Better.
Oh, God. This is un-freaking believable. How could I have been so stupid?
What is it? Who's behind the zombie outbreak?
Not who, but what? Graves. Full-on, skinny, dome-headed, anal-probing aliens. The zombies are the first wave. Seal the truth, oppress the masses, then attack.
Miss, you need to step back a little. What's going on has nothing to do with aliens. I mean, look around.
Fine. Keep the blinders on. There's a conspiracy here. The evidence may be gone, but I'll just dig out the truth elsewhere.
I got two more attribute points. See, I don't even want to do any on mechanic. Carry more stuff, that would work, yeah. Oops. I like how the zombies just kind of stick on every vehicle like glue. Brother. Oh my mother of God. That's kind of crazy. Dude had a fucking RPG. Oh, shit. Nope, too far, too far. It's already been 30 minutes. I've just been wandering around waiting for Rhonda. See, that'd be a good series to run for my channel, I feel like. I haven't played Fallout in fucking years. And I've never even played Fallout 4. My brother would be very disappointed if he knew that. Big Fallout guy. Of me. Zombies are fucking scary. Oh. Leather jacket, don't mind if I do. Hey, Rhonda. What you got for me? Chapter 5. You get attribute points for getting new chapters? Damn. What's on that plate? Maybe the fuel in the plane while Nick's gone. Can't do it by myself. What do I need to do? Go get to Collector's house. Shit. Alright. Oh, that's my waypoint. I'm a dumbass. Fish and chips. Nice. I'll be taking that with me, though. Of course, it's so far away. Discord is going crazy right now. What? I know y'all saw that. Thank you. playing music. I bet that's what that is. In one of the Discord channels. Hold on, these guys. Why are they setting up barricades and shit? I hate these people. Where these barricades and shit were not here before. Not fair. No bueno. No me gusta. Not cool. Alright, this is getting ridiculous now, kinda. I'm pretty sure. Go. That'd be sick if I could do this, but I can't. It won't let me get off the bike. Get off the bike. Get off the bike. Get off the bike. What is happening? They were piecing me up on that shit. Leave me alone, please. Really unfortunate. That's incredible. Which one do I have? Oh my god, bro. Are you shitting me? I don't even know. Vernon is dead. Alright. I forgot that I still have an attribute point. The inventory. Oh, that's on. Just immediately blows up. Why does it take longer in a video game to get across town than in real life? It's kind of crazy. Oh, these guys. Nice. Let's see if I can avoid them. Man, it's already 35 minutes. Holy fuck. Took me over like 10 minutes just to get across the bridge. Yeah, sorry, Grotto, but today is just not your day. Finally. There we go. Oh, good.
Shit! I gotta get out of here!
Oh no. How do I get out? Oh god. Oh, that's the way I came in. Oops. Oh, this is not cool. Boom. Oh no. Oh, I have to go in there too. Balls. Digestive pills. Better be in here. What's up, buddy? Clear the room. Alright. Yeah, those guys are annoying. Have I not cleared the room? I'm not gonna do Nick dirty like that. He doesn't need to wear that. Did I not clear the room, or am I tripping? This is getting annoying fast. I bet there's like one stuck on the roof or something. Wait, how is she still alive? No. Bro? I'm gonna try saving, and then... Quit. Oh no, quit to main menu. Real quick. Just testing something. I think it's bugged. Because I killed all the zombies in that room. It's cleared. That's annoying. It's already 40 minutes. This is gonna be a doozy to upload, dude. Holy... Come on. Bro. There we go. Continue. I was probably just gonna edit this part out, but yeah, okay, it was a bug. But I am now downstairs. Okay, oh, that's awesome. I knew that shit was bugged. Boom. Little cutscene.
Thank you for your verification. Lockdown deactivated.
Now, where are those parts?
Damn it! Where are they?
Well, there's one.
Those parts have to be here somewhere.
I'm actually, so this doesn't get too long, I'm gonna save it here, and we'll zoom in the next one, because I don't want this to be like an hour long video. It's gonna be, take forever to upload, so, yeah. Peace out, thanks for watching.